My advice would be find a pattern and a system for reading and marking and remembering that works for you. I would not try to impose on you the pattern that I use. What I do is I read and mark my scriptures I've developed over many, many years. When I was young, I used to highlight an entire verse. And the longer I did that, the more I found it was less effective, because ultimately my scriptures just were all one color, because everything in there at some point impressed me and I found very important. Over time, I've learned to highlight and do less of that, so that only a word or a phrase in a verse that seems to be the center point is what I'll highlight and mark. And in the last number of years, I've developed a little thing with Post-it notes. This is not an advertisement. But what I do is, there are little reminders that I like to put into my scriptures. And so you'll see that there are some words that are highlighted quite boldly. And knowing these verses, I can just see those words when I turn to them, and it reminds me of the context and the content of the entire verse. You'll see that I have arrows linking things on this page over to this page, and I have these little Post-it notes with other scriptures or thoughts that I want to be sure to remember. That's what works for me. That may not work for you. I think the key point is just practice and experiment. Find what works for you so that your scriptures will be a repository of the things that you've learned, and you'll be able to go there to be able to recall them when you need them.